Let's do it.
George, what else do we have for? Where else is a surfboard perfect than amazing Hawaii? You want to get us to fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Maui, Hawaii for a 5-night stay in a premium ocean view room at Ka'anapali Beach Hotel. Featuring 11 acres of tropical gardens, this magnificent beachfront hotel offers activities for the whole family. Daily breakfast and a paddle boarding experience for two are included. It's a prize worth $6,822.
Thank you, Denver Gona. We're playing a game called Cliffhangers. We have Yoda the guy here who is going to walk up the mountain every time you're off by a dollar. So you're going to give us the price of the mini washer. You're going to give us the price of the food processor. You're going to give us the price of the nail lamp. And for every dollar you're off, he goes up $1. $25 really falls off the edge. Meredith, good luck. Don't hurt Yoda the guy, and you are on your way to Hawaii. Right, $6,000 right. Trip. George, I'm dying to know about this mini washer. Tell us all about it, please.
Oh, I will. Here we go. First up, this portable ultrasonic cleaning machine has a 30-minute run time and 4 different settings. And then you can whip up anything from pesto to guacamole with this manual mini food processor that has 3 sharp stainless steel blades. And finally, for manicures at home, it's a UV LED nail lamp with 2 timer options.
Meredith, how much for the mini washer?
$40, Drew.
$40. Is she right?
Oh.
How much is it, you know, the guy?
$27.
I counted down because I figured you were over. I didn't count up from 40. You have $12 still to work with. You're still in good shape, Meredith, to win this trip to Hawaii. Food processors. How much for the food processor?
All right, help me out. 25? 35? I'm going to go $34, Drew.
$34. Is she right? Go to the guy. On your way.
Come on.
Only off by $2. $32.
Okay.
Man, now you're in really good shape. A nail lamp. We've all seen these nail lamps. You've probably seen more than me. If you could tell me the price of the nail lamp within $10, you're on your way for a dream vacation to Hawaii worth over $6,000.
Oh,
how much for the nail lamp?
Help me out, guys. 50. 52. I'm going to go $50, Drew.
$50. Is she right?
Oh, come on.
All right, Yoda guy. She's on her way to Hawaii, folks. I wasn't even worried about it. George, let's get another contestant up here.